Yes, present. I am PhD scholar at the Cauterization College. My guide is Dr. S. Kulkarni. And also, I am working as assistant professor in the department of Kshara-Sutra at the BMT area server of the Hemorrhoids. My topic is Kshara-Sutra versus Kshara-Karma in Arsha. And a clinical study means this is my basic problem actually. We are encouraging or we are giving the Kshara-Sutra therapy and also Kshara-Karma therapy in almost all the analysis. That is in the It might be the Fisher, it might be the Arsha, or it might be Balaka. So here, Arsha, my topic is Arsha. So Arsha, in Arsha, we are giving this Kshara-Sutra and also Kshara-Karma. Kshara-Karma means it is a quality of treatment where we are going to apply the Pratisarya Kshara on the Arshas. Right? Generally, we are using this Pratisarya Kshara only in the internal hemorrhoids, not for the external hemorrhoids. So, internal hemorrhoids, up to some extent, we can call it as the Pitta Arshas. Or Ratta Jarsas, or according to Ajahnacharya, it can be called as the only other Arshas. So here, my study is more related to the internal Arshas than to the second degree and third degree. We are not going to use in the fourth degree. So, Kshara Karma means it is the Pratisarya Kshara, where we are going to apply the Tikshna Pratisarya Kshara on the Arshas level. And the second thing is Kshara Sutra. So, Kshara Sutra is also here in my study, we are going to apply or we are going to navigate our transcripts. Kshara Sutra only in case of second degree and third degree numbers, then to the third incident internal numbers, not for the external numbers. Because we are not at all using the external numbers. For external numbers, we are using the Agnikarma, that is the cauterization technique, also it is also explained by the Sutra. And here, the Kshara Karma Kshara Sutra, if we apply externally for the external numbers, then again it will going to cause the hazardous effects to the patient. That is, there will be pain as there is axiomatic supply and there will be formation of the brain and also ulcers wherein the patient can't clear and it will only cause the hazardous effects to the patient. So here, we are using second degree and third degree internal numbers, that is the Kshara-Sutra and Kshara-Karma, compared to study. Compared to study means for 50 patients we are going to apply the Kshara-Sutra and only for 50 patients we are going to apply the Kshara-Karma, that is Pratisarya. So introduction of my topic is introduction to care and also awareness and knowledge, assessment criteria, business and inclusion. So here introduction, as you all know, Arsha, Ayurvedic Prasanadi, Arsha, Ayurvedic Pranam, Mamsaki, Laga, Shranthi, Prasanthi, Arsha, Uman, Uran, Pati, Arsha, all these are the definitions which are given by the Arsha Institution and also after that, Charan. Means it is the enemy-like thing which is also causing the maximum pain and tenderness and also the hazardous effects to the patient. So it is called as one is considered under one of the Ashta Mahatmas. Here, the Kshara-Sutra is prepared with the Palasha and also the Kshara-Karma that is Pratisarya and Kshara is also prepared with the Palasha. Here the method is Gukula based. As we are having the noted, the mini drawbacks for making us for this Apamaka and also the Sumi based, we are going to use here the Palasha Kshara-Sutra and also Palasha Kshara-Karma. So bleeding by enamel cases, pain will resist, pruritus, enamel cases, objective parameters which includes the pain and all those things will be resist, and also the mucus discharge forms the pine mass. Fall of the pine mass that will give after the application or after the translocation of the internal. So here, the main thing is here the discussion part, that is, where the Kshara-Sutra is having or the Kshara-Karma is having, many of the advantages or many of the merits. Here, we are going to apply this simple procedure, that is Kshara-Sutra or Kshara-Karma, both we have simple procedures. Second point is, there is less terminal spirit, that is, the period which is taken after this, that is the Chaitanya period, all these will be reduced, means it can be applied in the day care procedure. The third thing is, less complications, there is no any complications as compared to the modern medicine, we are having the less complications. But also, there is no any recurrence, that means recurrence takes also this. And here, it can be tied up under NA. In the local institution, we can carry out all these procedures, including Kshara-Sutra or Kshara-Karma. The thing is, swelling of the pine mass will be there whenever we are applying or whenever we are navigating the pine mass. The mass will affect the patient. The patient will feel that there is a mass. If we are applying it to the external numbers, it is definitely different. But here, internally also, the patient will definitely feel the feeling of the mass. And after during application, also if it is a pattern in the universe, he will definitely feel the mass coming out after the navigation. Right? Because up to 1 month, after 1 week, there will be the pine mass, and after 1 week, it will fall. And mucus discharge. Mucus discharge is the one of the complications which is in the Kshara-Karma, not in the Kshara-Sutra. In the Kshara-Karma, when we are applying the Pratisarya Kshara, there will be irritation to the mucus membrane, which will again cause the irritation and other, there will be the mucus discharge.
So up to 21 days, everyone will become Kshara-Karma, that is Kshara-Karma. The third part is post-operative pain. Post-operative pain is less as it is the internal word. If we have miscellaneously digesting the Kshara-Sutra Kshara-Karma below the 10th line, then definitely there will be pain. And our scan necrosis will be there, chemical cauterization will be there, and process things has to be done with regret in this one. So the comparative study includes the Kshara-Sutra and Kshara-Karma will be done. This is something quite real topic, and the study is going to work on really in the next coming days. Thank you very much.
But I think in the last 5 minutes, I need to use.